Hazrat Abu Huraira radiyallahu anhu reports that the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, Allah jalla jalaluhu has not dispatched any prophet, but he grazed the goats. His companions asked, and you too? He said, I also grazed the goats of the people of Makkah for some khirats. Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 2262.